Thanksgiving just a few days away, and we're of course talking about the dessert.
Not just any food, not just any dessert. We brought in dessert blogger Nastassia Johnson with your top picks of what you got here. Now these are just gorgeous. They're like works of art.
Yeah, so these are five of my favorite pies in Los Angeles, and they're all from local artisan bakers.
Yeah, a lot of times the pumpkin pie just looks like, you know, crust with the pumpkin pie filling, and that's about it. This thing is so beautiful. I see stuff oozing and good to explain this.
What's in there? So this is, you'll never like pumpkin pie again after you have this. This is a honey braised pumpkin pie topped with toasted marshmallow from Cake Monkey Bakery. It is so good because it doesn't just taste like pumpkin spice. You actually taste the honey braised pumpkin. It's amazing. And you can get it gluten-free if people need a gluten-free option.
Oh, wow, that is really beautiful.
And the last day to order for this is Monday.
Okay.
Okay. So then we've got over here, Friends and Family. It's located in East Hollywood, and that is their traditional pecan pie. But what they do differently here is they use heirloom grains.
Ooh.
Yeah. And we're going to get some spoons for you guys to try these, too.
Okay, fantastic.
These are really, really beautiful.
Next up, we've got Frankie Lucy Bake Shop. Mm-hmm. And this one is really unique because sometimes people don't like pie. Mm-hmm. So this is a great option. It's their ube upside down pie. And it's made with an ube custard. And it's got a graham crumble.
So the bottom is where you see the purple.
Yeah, that's the ube.
There's the ube. See that right there?
Oh, okay, wait, I'm sorry. What is ube?
So it's a Filipino
yam.
Yeah. Oh, that's right.
So this is like a
flan. If you love lumpia, you'll love it.
Yes, really? Absolutely. And last day to order that and the Friends and Family Pie is today. So get your orders in today.
Okay.
Okay, next up we've got Magpie Soft Serve. So this is an amazing soft serve shop. They just opened a location in Tarzana. They also have a location in Silver Lake. And this is their vegan. I know, it's still just as good.
I should say this for Liberty, but I'm gonna have a little taste.
Dutch apple soft serve pie, and it's got a homemade apple butter in there, and then brown butter streusel.
Oh, it's nice. Oh, wow. The last thing looks like a giant s'more.
Last thing we've got is, for those that don't want, you know, pumpkin or pecan, we've got chocolate, and this is from Simple Things. And it's a flourless chocolate pie.
Mm.
And they've got a location in Westwood, in Beverly Grove.
This is not like going to the grocery store and getting the pie for $8.99. These are...
They're special.
They're all handmade, and they're all just small local businesses, and you know, we're trying to support our local community, and these are all really talented bakers.
Lynette Romero.
I told you.
Lynette Romero.
Oh,
God.
Where's
this from again?
This is Cake Monkey Bakery, and they've got a location for pickup in North Hollywood.
What do you
taste?
What are the flavors? Come on.
It is real pumpkin.
I told you.
So creamy, not with a bunch of fake spice.
Yeah, it's
and that,
amazing.
That honey, and that layer crust. Of honey. This crust is made of what?
So that's a graham crust, and you can also get it as a homemade gluten-free graham crust.
I feel like I'm getting caramel and honey in that. That's a really good pie.
I know, and all of these also, even if you don't make the cutoff time for the orders, you can still pick up some. First come, first serve, they'll have pies available.
Fantastic. Okay, here's
that
the deal.
Is a good pie.
You can get more tasty tips from Nastassia's blog. I think I said your name wrong the first time. Nastassia Johnson. Just head to
letmeeatcake.com.
Letmeatcake.com.
That's fantastic. Nastassia Johnson, thank you so much for being here.
Nastassia, is it poor etiquette for me to take this pie and I'll just try to cover up on Thanksgiving Day?
Just bring it.
And present that pie. That pie will not make it till Thanksgiving in your house.
It won't make it out the door.
Honestly, that is
very special. That is something else.
Libs, I'll save this vegan one for you.
Sounds good. Mm.